Have you got a great business idea but no clue how to get it up and running? Well, our next guests are making a huge splash and have some tips for us all. Let's welcome Rancho Sauce creators Emilio and Giselle and real estate guru John McGrath. Welcome, guys, to the show. Tell us about your product to begin with.
And if you can use the words arriba, arriba, that would be much appreciated.
It's hot sauce, right?
Yes, yeah. It's
the
hot
best
sauce.
Way, to, if you can try it, that'll be great.
Should we try it first?
Oh, my God, okay.
Yes, please.
How hot is hot, though? What are we talking about when
you have to try
in terms
it.
Of heat?
Like, this one is not very hot. This one is not very hot.
Okay, let's do the hot one. One. Yeah, let's
you,
do the hot
you have
one.
To try this one. I bring.
Oh, this is a special one.
For you. Special one for you, Joe. Extra hot.
Okay. So don't tell him. It's a surprise.
I didn't want extra hot.
Giselle and Emilio, you've got. You have only been in the country for a very short time. 4 years.
Just 4 years. We just turned here.
Right. Yeah. No problem. Easy.
So how did you came here and you didn't basically have a you didn't have a job.
We didn't have a job, obviously. And we worked out, so.
Like, yeah,
is there, is there any water?
Come on, you're a man!
I'm just a little.
We call it a macho. If that was spicy for you, that means that you're not a macho.
It's a macho man.
Continue up.
Yeah, like, we came to Australia with a lot of dreams, with a lot of hopes, like, looking for a better life. And we just got here with nothing, and we just start like, let's do a product like, come from like, you know, like bringing the flavor from Mexico to Australia, and then people start liking it. Look at this face. Okay. Yeah, we start selling the product like in a very in a shop, and then from there we start jumping.
And salsas are the glue of Mexican food. You can have a taco of anything, but with a good salsa, it's good taco. With a bad salsa, it's a very bad taco.
I tell you what, this is good salsa.
The business was already a success, and then you had John McGrath come on board. John, what did you see in these two that made you go, I need to be in business?
Sarah, it was mainly these guys. I mean, I just love their passion, and which is the real thing. When you want to invest in someone, you want someone that's very passionate and knows their stuff. And we drilled into all these different questions, and you know, Emilio and Giselle knew every answer. So I knew that we were on a good thing here. But I also like the space. It's organic. All the ingredients are organic. So for me, that's an area that I'm really interested in, which is the health area. So I like the people, I like the product, and it tastes amazing. They did a taste test on the show. And I just couldn't stop eating it. The guacamole was delicious. So.
Did you try the hot one that Joe did?
No,
had?
I didn't try that either.
So where will they be sold?
There's a number of fine food stores. Some of the big supermarket chains are now starting to pick it up. So obviously being on the show, one of the great advantages of being on Shark Tank is you get the whole of Australia to see what you're doing.
Yeah.
So it's a great advertisement. And so the numbers have spiked. The interest in the product since the show has even gone up.
Let's have a look at the moment. Giselle and Emilio went into the tank and pitched the business. Have a look.
You guys are so investable. You've got passion for it, and passion drives, you know, sales, and you've got good growth. I've got a deal. I'll give you $75,000 for 45% of the business with a 6% royalty on cost, not on sales, in perpetuity.
I like the business. I especially like you guys. I would like to offer $80,000 for 45%, no royalty. I do have some connections in the space you're looking for.
Before you say yes to him,
I'm trying to negotiate with everybody.
He's a phenomenal salesman. You're the legs of this business. You will be walking the streets. You know, John won't be walking the streets with you. He'll be there as an advisor.
Janine, are you going to walk the streets?
Delicious.
Thank you, man.
Delicious.
I have a deal. Oh!
It was a great moment. John, just quickly, I mean, a lot of people are tuning into Shark Tank, but if they have an idea, they want to get it up off the ground, you know, just what's your best piece of advice?
Oh, look, you've just got to do it. This is a life changer. I'm sure it will be for Giselle and Emilio, but for so many of the people, whether they get invested or not, it still can be a life changer because it's a great channel to market, if you like. But you've just got to, you've got to know your numbers, you've got to be passionate about your product, and then you just got to do it. And a lot of people have great ideas and they die with them. You've really got to go out there and try and make something of it. And this is a Shark Tank is just an amazing way to do that. So it's an exciting, life-changing opportunity for people.
Yeah, it certainly is. Congratulations, guys, on a huge deal. You've got fantastic energy.
Hopefully you enjoyed yourself.
Oh, it's fantastic.
And you can work them all.
90%.
You can catch the next episode of Shark Tank Sunday night right here on 10. Don't miss it. We'll put all the details of the source as well on our Facebook page. Oh, actually, we're doing a big giveaway.
Andale.
We are, look at Jono.
Arriba, arriba. I am from the living room. My name is. Hello, Jessica.
While our audience does a bit of a taste test there.